Mining engineering. Now arriving at mining engineering. Check station when departing.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry, David. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and the growth on the guts. It's all connected to the marker from age 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David.
End log.
hydroponics.
Report in loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew, my team, all dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Oh, now it just loops. Okay. To our survivors, turn back. Would I eat that?
Yeah, finish the inside. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
At least I can save. Still in chapter though. Still in chapter 6. Boom, boom, boom.
The Leviathan is weak enough.
That I can do. Inject the wizards. In this fight, no, not even five of them, it's eight of them. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Even though there's only 8. So why did I end up saying 9 at the end? Inject Weezer 1. Oh, where the heck is he? Okay. Ah! It's spraying me! Wow. Oh, this don't do damage. Actually, I heard that he does any damage. There's a store back there. Excuse me, what's the store back here? Oh, there it is. Hit the down the flats. With the note, but I am going to do so that. Upgrade, I need to find a bench for that. No, I don't know, I'm just gonna save. Crits. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, there's a bench in here. Weird place to have a bench, but okay. Equipment. Did it actually upgrade my weapon now? Oops. I think it did because I'm seeing a upgrade equipment. That's level 3 access. I don't have that. Ammo! Elevator. Huh? Oh no, it's one necro. It's a necromorph! Ow. I win. Inject Wizard 1. Wait, what? Nakamawash? I hear you. Oh, hi! Kaboom! Baby! That guy! Another baby! Ow! Fuck you! Ow! Ow! Oh, there I go. Oh well, I was going to wait until noon anyways. Plane door. I'm not sure how to use this. Yeah. Up. And chop. 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 Excuse me, I need to reload. Ooh, that sounded like it hurt. Wow, you can sprint. Alrighty then. They don't know what it is. I was like, oh no, it's a necromorph. Ooh, key item. The heck is this? And I am the trophy. Oh yeah, from collecting all weapons. What even is this? I guess I'll find out. Guess I'm finna know what this does too. Squish. Clearance confirmed. Ooh, you'll do. Oh, it's just an air weapon. Gross. Burn! That's what you do because you're still alive. Well, I found out what this does. Can I charge it? Nope. Air gun. So it's literally just an air gun. I don't know how this would even kill a necromorph, but okay. Well, if I find use for that weapon, I would equip it again. Now, what did I have on there? I'm not the charge cannon. Ammo. That's not it. Wheel. I'll just use something else. I'll just use this. I'll just use the Ripper over here. Well, no, the poison. Hello, Weezer. Hey, look up. Boy, it's gonna be a long one. Ma, no, it's a necromorph. Chop, 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 chop. Alrighty then. On to the next ones, since there's 8 of them. It's a necromorph. Chop. Ah, baby necromorph. Very clingy, baby. No. Dumbass baby necromorph. Oh well. I wanted to end the video here anyways. See you guys later.